Hi guys, today I'm playing some Jailbreak. Okay, what's happening over here? Okay, you're just punching the thing. Let me try it. It's been a while since I punched this thing, but okay. Alright, there we go. So yeah, I'm playing some Jailbreak. I'm excited for Season 5, which is coming out in 6... Maybe... 13 days, I think. But yeah, Season 5 of Jailbreak. I believe there's going to be like memes or something, but... Yeah, okay, come on. Yes, finally. So I have the spaceship. So I'm excited for, you know, the Season 5 ride. I wonder what it will be. Especially the grand prize, if it's going to be something different or the same old special vehicle. I got all these special vehicles so far. The Beam Hybrid, the Crew Capsule, the Vault 4X4, and the Rattler. So... Yeah, now I'm waiting for the next grand prize, whatever it will be. But yeah, also I made this new GOAT shirt congratulating Goaty on reaching 1,000 members. You could buy it, link in the description. I also made a steel shirt, which I will be putting in the description of this video. That is 12 Robux. This GOAT shirt is 15 Robux. So if you have Robux, you could buy it. But if you don't, I'm sorry for you then. Okay, it's bank open. Who has key for bank? Yeah, I want to know who has key for bank, because I don't. Wait a minute. Come on. Give me a key. Are you kidding me? A pistol. Out of all the things, a pistol. Me. Bank. Come on, guys. Let's head to the bank. Really? I thought you guys... Yeah, it's that guy with the thing. Go the criminal. Okay, so... Come on. Come on. Yes! We're in the bank. Let's go. This one underwater, really? Oh well. Alright. So yeah, that is the new shirts. And I'm so excited for Season 5. Okay there. Vampire fan. Okay. Guest. Oh, hi there. Oh yeah, the guests are back apparently. Yeah, I think they added guests back into Roblox. And whoever you are, a Rhino... Rico, so it almost looked like Rhino, but yeah. Okay, I'm so prepared for these cops. You know, I'm just gonna set this on fire. Y'all shooting for no reason. We're just worried about the cops. Grab the cash. Yeah, we gotta hurry before these cops come. Okay. Ow. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that, but at least it will do some damage to the cops. Like, critical damage. So yeah, that is it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and bye.